Did you guys know this depressing fact about Mufasa's death in The Lion King? It was confirmed by Disney a while ago that when Mufasa fell from the cliff after Scar pushed him, he actually didn't die. He was just knocked out. It was said that right here after he sent the hyenas after Simba, that Scar actually killed Mufasa himself by whatever means was to happen, which makes this death even more sad, knowing that his own brother slaughtered him after trying to finish the job in the first place.